दिस वीडियो इज स्पॉन्सर्ड बाय inurls.co. चेक डिस्क्रिप्शन फॉर मोर इन्फॉर्मेशन. सो बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द वीडियो आई वुड लाइक टू टेल यू गाइज दैट यू कैन जॉइन माई डिस्कॉर्ड सर्वर इफ़ यू वॉन्ट टू आस्क एनी सॉर्ट ऑफ क्वेश्चन फ्रॉम मी एंड वी ऑल्सो डू सम फन स्टफ देयर. द लिंक टू माई डिस्कॉर्ड सर्वर विल बी इन द डिस्क्रिप्शन डाउन बिलो. Hey guys, I'm Prayesh and welcome to a brand new video. So today we are going to have a look at my own list of the 5 most powerful Pokemon. Please note that this is all about my opinion. So if you guys don't agree with my list, I would prefer you guys to drop your own list in the comments down below. And I would also like to know which is your favorite Pokemon of all time. And if you enjoy the video, be sure to smash a like and subscribe to the channel if you are new. So without wasting much time, let's jump right into the video. Starting off the list, we have Regigigas. I don't know why people don't like this Pokemon, but Regigigas is a very powerful Pokemon. And its Diamond and Pearl Pokédex entries states that there's an enduring legend that states this Pokemon towed continents with ropes. I know this entry states that it's a legend, but according to me, it could be real. And the Regitrio was made by Regigigas. Even in the anime, Regigigas is shown to be an unstoppable force, and Regigigas easily took down the Regitrio and controlled their mind. That's why I think Regigigas has to be in this list. So let's move on to number 4. This is the Pokemon which can defeat most of the legendaries and can make clones of other Pokemon. Yes, I'm talking about Mewtwo. We got to know about this Pokemon in the first Pokemon movie, Mewtwo Strikes Back. In Pokemon Stadium, its entry says a vicious psychic Pokemon made by genetic engineering, and its cold, glowing eyes strikes fear into its enemy. By looking at Mewtwo's anime appearances, Mewtwo was damn powerful, and in the first movie, Mewtwo almost killed Ash. And it used its Mega Evolution in the movie Genesect and The Legend Awakened to fight against Shiny Genesect. And now it has two powerful Mega Evolutions. On the third spot, we have Rayquaza. Rayquaza from the Weather Trio is the master of the sky, and it serves as a balancing that keeps its counterparts Groudon and Kyogre in check. And once it's in its mighty mega form, the particle streaming from Rayquaza allows it to manipulate the air around it. And when it uses its massive attack Dragon Ascent, it has even more speed than a meteor. And in its appearance in the series Pokemon X, Y, and Z, it easily defeats Kyogre and Groudon. Coming up next, we have Hoopa. The normal form of Hoopa looks like a small baby, but when it changes to its unbound form, stopping it is too hard. What else you want if you can call any Pokemon, even legendaries, at any time? In the movie Hoopa and the Clash of Ages, both forms of Hoopa, actually called Latios, Shiny Rayquaza, Primal Kyogre, Primal Groudon, Lugia, Dialga, Palkia, Giratina, and Kyurem. And further on, the Shiny Rayquaza Mega Evolved, and all the legends were fighting. You can assume Hoopa's power if it can control Dialga and Palkia too. So, in the number one spot, there's a Pokemon which is not a legendary, not a mythical Pokemon too. But this Pokemon is having a lot of power, so that it actually done something like killing Mewtwo and Mew. And it also defeated Latias. Yes, I'm talking about Ash's Pikachu. See guys, I'm not joking at all. Pikachu even took down the Ultra Beast Nihiligo with its Z move in the Sun and Moon anime. I know it has the lowest stats in the games, but according to me, Pikachu is the strongest Pokemon in the Pokemon universe. And maybe one day it can defeat Arceus too. So that was my opinion on the top 5 most powerful Pokemon. Please drop a like on the video if you enjoyed and subscribe to the channel with notifications on. And as always, thanks for watching. See you guys in the next video.